Hey everyone, happy Saturday and welcome back to my channel. Today for lunch I decided to make a quick and easy Cobb salad. It's a little bit different than the one I would make if I were making it for a large group. I would use a platter and lay out my ingredients, but I'm just doing this flat-bottomed bowl. And I may not be able to fit everything in, but we'll make it work. I'm starting with a bed of green leaf lettuce that I triple washed and spun out in my salad spinner. And then I usually do that once or twice a week to prep for salads, because I typically have a salad for lunch every day. I'll lay my ingredients out in rows, and I usually work left to right. So we'll start out with protein. I have some chicken chunks here. I just tossed them in a metal bowl with some olive oil, and I sprinkled some garlic powder and paprika just to give it a little bit of flavor. And then I popped them in the air fryer for about 15 to 20 minutes, depending on your chunk size. And they turned out really nicely. Next up, I'll pick a contrasting color ingredient, so let's go with black olives. I like black olives in pretty much anything, in salads, on pizza, and you'll know this if you've ever seen my egg salad recipe. But those always taste great in this salad. And next up, I did have some mushrooms on hand for another recipe, so I cut up a couple, and we'll just put those next to the olives. They look good there. The next ingredient I also had on hand that I wouldn't typically put in, but they're Aloha peppers. They're red and yellow variegated peppers, and I just love them. Not only do they taste great, they're really pretty. So we'll do a nice row of those too. Perfect. Okay, so over next to those, I'll do a row of cucumbers that I cut into half moons. It's a good salad size to give it some texture. And fresh cucumber is always delicious in a salad. I'm just trying to scoot everything around to make a little room. And I think I'll just sneak in a row of green onions over here. I always like a little bit of onion of some sort in a salad. It adds a little sharpness and a little contrast and flavor. So we'll stick that in there. And I'm still working on the right side too. So next up over there, I think I'll pick tomatoes. And it's just a Roma tomato that I chopped up. And then finally some nice fresh avocado. And that'll take us to the end of the bowl. I still do have a few ingredients to squeeze in, so I'm going to have to roll with it and go around the edges of the bowl just to squeeze them in. If I were presenting it to a guest, I really wouldn't want to do that, but it's just me, so I don't mind. So we'll go in with a little hard-boiled egg slices. How I hard-boil my eggs is I bring them to a boil, and then I shut off the burner, put a lid on it, and I let them sit for about 20 minutes. Now, these ones went a little longer. I was watching Four Weddings, and I got distracted. So some of them are a little well done, but I don't mind. So there we go. I've got my hard-boiled eggs on. Now, typically the other two ingredients that you'd have for a Cobb salad are cheese and bacon bits. So I'm just going to scoot this over so we can get a good view of the bowl. And then I'm going to try to figure out where to squeeze those in. So checking it out, I think my best bet for cheese is over on the left side by the chicken. So let's just squeeze it in over there. I kind of hid the chicken a little, but like I said, it's just for me today. And this isn't like the healthiest salad, but it's delicious. And it's got a lot of good protein, good veggies, and those are all things I've been needing lately. Sometimes I feel like you can hear your body shouting out, more veggies. And I've been trying to get better lately. I referenced this in my Misfits Market video, but I've been sick for a few weeks. And my body's just been kind of overall weak, so I'm trying to get a lot of nutrients in. And there's a few bacon bits. Okay, so that is my Cobb salad my way. I'm about to put some dressing on. Traditionally, it would be like ranch or blue cheese. You could maybe do a green goddess. I think today I'm going to go with a little ranch. So there you have it. Thanks so much for stopping by and checking out my channel again. I will try to be back as I can with more videos. Other than that, I hope you have a wonderful week, and I hope you enjoyed the salad. Take care.